Managing Classroom Conversations in Microsoft Teams. Conversations in Microsoft Teams are a great way to start discussions with the whole class or small groups of students and educators. Conversations let you share documents and multimedia files. You can also post reminders and announcements and engage every voice in your classroom. Let's see how. Each of your team channels has a conversation tab. Channels are a great way to organize small group work or encourage in-depth discussion on specific topics. Let's take a look at the difference between conversations in channels and conversations in group chats. This is a chat. Chats can be one-on-one, like this one, or in groups. And unlike channels, they're private. To add other members to the group, select the Add People icon. Select the New Chat icon at the top of the screen anytime you want to start a new chat with another teacher or student. Let's head back to a channel and add a post to the conversation stream. The New Message text box is at the bottom of your conversation. Select the format icon to see all your composing options. Besides simply typing plain text, you can change font colors and size. Add an emoji. Or drop in a link. Let's add a sticker too, just for fun. Mark a message as important by adding the exclamation mark. Great for announcements where you really need to get the attention of the whole class. To make sure your message is seen by its intended recipient, use an at mention. To notify individual people, type at and their names. To notify an entire team or channel, at mention that team or channel by name. When in doubt, use at general. That will always notify the entire team so all members see your message. When you're ready to post, select the paper airplane icon or simply press enter on your keyboard. Sent, but you can always select the ellipsis if you need to make any edits. You'll notice that once a conversation really gets going, you may have to expand the messages to see all the replies. Each reply notifies all the people who are participating. They'll see the new replies when they next open Teams. Using Microsoft Teams in the classroom offers a hands-on opportunity to create classroom conversation ground rules and foster digital citizenship. That said, sometimes you'll need to take action to keep your students' conversations respectful, productive, and focused on classroom goals. Selecting the ellipsis gives you the option to mute a student to revoke their posting privileges. And you can also delete an inappropriate message posted in a team channel from here. Need to manage more classroom conversation settings? Select the ellipsis next to your team's name and then choose Manage Team. Here, you can track muted students. You can also manage the permissions your students have for posting, along with who can use at mentions and more. With Microsoft Teams, you can give all your students an opportunity to make their voices heard. Time to get the discussion started.